The real question is this: was all this legal? Absolutely fucking not.